12 common signs of hormonal imbalance in men. Hormones are chemical messengers that control how cells and organs do their work in your body. Unfortunately, both men and women suffer with hormonal imbalances because of the modern lifestyle. This can lead to problems like erectile dysfunction, loss of muscle mass, prostate problems, cravings for junk foods, dry skin, and much more. The body makes over 50 different hormones which are released by different glands through your body. This is called the endocrine system. These glands are very sensitive and can trigger an imbalance if you're exposed to too much stress, junk foods, or toxins from the environment. It's also very common for medications and alcoholic drinks to cause hormonal imbalances when you have used them for years. So, in today's video, I'm going to share with you the top 12 common signs of hormonal imbalance in men. Afterwards, I'll also share some excellent tips on how to balance these hormones by changing your lifestyle habits. Before we get started, please tap the thumbs up icon below the video. Likes help me to reach more people with life-changing health tips and remedies. 12 signs of hormonal imbalance in men. 1. Male pattern baldness. One of the most common signs of hormonal imbalance in men is a receding hairline, which starts at the front of your head or can happen around the crown. This is caused by having too much DHT in your body, a powerful form of testosterone. 2. Prostate enlargement. The prostate is a small, walnut-sized gland that sits just below your bladder. When men have too much estrogen in their bodies, the prostate starts to grow and become swollen. This can give you a frequent urge to pee, especially during the night, because the gland puts pressure on your bladder. 3. A higher voice. Some men start to develop a higher pitched voice when their hormones are out of balance. Alcohol and some refined foods are estrogenic, which lowers your testosterone and can make you develop more feminine attributes. 4. Skin tags can grow anywhere on your body when you have too much insulin. This usually happens if you're eating too many refined foods made of flour or sugar, which drives up your insulin hormone. 5. Chicken legs. Another common hormonal problem that you tend to see in older men is the breakdown in the calf muscle on the lower part of your legs. What happens is, high levels of the stress hormone called cortisol causes your muscles to break down and be converted into sugar. 6. Shrinking testicles. Some men may also experience hypogonadism, a condition where the testicles start to shrink. This is usually caused by low testosterone levels as a result of having a poor functioning liver. 7. Erectile dysfunction. If you have low testosterone levels, you may suffer with erectile dysfunction and a loss of libido. This is because testosterone is the main male sex hormone, responsible for making sperm and allowing you to reproduce. 8. Varicose veins. If you develop blue or purple veins that start to bulge outwards in the legs, you likely have varicose veins. This is a problem caused by having too much estrogen in the body and lowered levels of testosterone. 9. Man boobs. Drinking lots of alcohol or eating certain junk foods can trigger an enzyme in your body called aromatase, which converts your testosterone into estrogen. This can cause you to develop man boobs, which appear as female breast tissue. This also raises the risk of breast cancer in men. 10. Sugar cravings. If you've eaten a meal and then you still have cravings for something sweet, you likely have too much insulin in your body. This is caused by eating too many refined carbohydrates for many years, which makes it hard for your body to fuel your cells properly. Over time, this can worsen into type 2 diabetes in some people. 11. Loss of butt. When your stress or cortisol levels are high, your body may start to break down muscle from your buttocks and thighs and convert it into sugar, which then causes belly fat to appear. So if you have a tiny butt and a protruding large belly, high cortisol may be your issue. This can also cause high blood pressure and weaker knees, making you more unstable when you walk. 12. Fatty liver. Belly fat is a sign that your liver contains too much fat, which starts to spill over into your gut and around your organs. Unfortunately, too much fat in the liver prevents it from doing its job in filtering out excess estrogen. This lowers your testosterone and raises your risk of high blood pressure and heart disease. Bonus sign, waking up at 2 a.m. If you don't have a bladder problem, but keep waking up in the early hours of the morning, this shows that your adrenal glands are producing too much cortisol, commonly known as the stress hormone. As you can see, the body gives us lots of signs and clues as to the internal state of our health, and can help us to become aware of hormonal imbalances. Why are my hormones out of balance? The hormones within your body are very sensitive to chemicals in the environment and can also be affected by mental pressures and stress. Here you can see the most common causes of hormonal imbalance. By far the most common is eating too much sugar and refined foods. These are hard for your body to break down, causing blood sugar issues and problems with the insulin hormone. Mental stress and the pressures of life also affect your entire endocrine system and nervous system. Number 3 is also very common, as most people do not eat enough vegetables and nutrient-dense foods to meet their requirements. Not getting at least 8 hours of sleep per night affects your mood and brain chemistry, which damages the pituitary gland. Then we have number 5, eating GMO foods that have been sprayed with pesticides and chemicals. These are called endocrine disruptors, which damage your hormones. Number 6, fat cells produce estrogen, so being overweight is often the cause of hormonal imbalances. And finally 7, eating too frequently puts a strain on your digestive hormones, which then affects the entire system. Although there are others, these are the main triggers for hormonal imbalance that you need to be aware of. How to balance my hormones? Now we'll take a look at the 6 key steps you can take to help balance out your hormones in a natural way. 1. Cut back on sugary foods and refined carbohydrates like bread, cereal, biscuits, pastries, sweets, crackers, pancakes, soda, and fruit juices. Replace these with healthy fats, such as extra virgin olive oil, raw coconut oil, grass-fed butter, and avocados. Healthy fats reduce food cravings and balance out your hormones naturally. 2. Start taking a daily supplement of zinc picolinate to help boost testosterone levels. This helps to keep your body and immune system strong as you get older. I also recommend taking sea kelp capsules, which is the best source of iodine to keep estrogen levels in check. 3. Switch to organic foods and stop eating commercial fruits, vegetables, and grains. Pesticides and chemicals used to grow conventional foods are called endocrine disruptors and damage your delicate hormone balance. Organic foods, however, are grown naturally and are richer in phytonutrients that help to heal your glands. 4. If you have any type of hormonal imbalance, I recommend cutting out dairy foods like cheese and milk. Dairy contains anabolic hormones which are naturally occurring. These can make hormonal imbalances worse, especially if you're overweight. 5. Take long walks in nature to help reduce excess stress hormones in the body, such as cortisol. Walk in areas where there are lots of trees and get fresh air. Essential oils released into the air from plants help to calm the nervous system, which in turn pulls stress physically out of the body. Getting at least 8 hours of sleep per 24 hours will also help to balance your hormones. 6. Finally, eat foods rich in omega-3 fatty acids, such as wild-caught fish, sardines, salmon, herring, and anchovies often, along with shellfish like mussels and shrimp. Omega-3 fats reduce inflammation throughout your entire body, helping to heal your glands for the perfect hormone balance. Summary. The endocrine system is a collection of glands which release hormones to perform different functions in the body. Men who suffer with hormonal imbalances can experience a range of signs and symptoms that we have shared in today's video. By cleaning up the diet, managing stress, and getting more exercise, you can help to restore your glands and fix the hormonal imbalances. Watch this video here to learn about the best foods that boost testosterone. Wishing you great health, wealth, and happiness.